I loved making this when people are coming over because it's so easy. Just tomatoes, lots of garlic, like however much you want.
Olive oil,
and some olive oil, salt, and pepper into the oven. Or in this case, I actually did it on the stove top.
I think your roast would be nicer, but even so.
The oven was full, and I'm toasting some bread with olive oil and salt and pepper. And then you add garlic powder when it comes out, and then rosemary and thyme, tomatoes, and there you go.